The dogs aren't shivering. They must be warm with those jackets on.
Bit of fight to get there, mate.
Yeah, he's only a little. He's only a little one. I'm going to get him up over that tree.
Another tree
just there. Yeah, it's right under us. It's alright, don't need him because we'll just.
I've got the other one now, bro.
It's caught on here, mate. Bit of old line too. You haven't got your pliers, Phil? Thanks. Number one.
Well done. You want the photo?
Nah, it's alright. It's a nice little fish.
Can you help him? Got it.
Yep.
Chicken or? Chicken, you got him. Always go both at the same time, Phil.
Yeah, some good depth there. Always has been in this spot, though, hasn't it? Chicken. Yeah, he's only a little tucker.
Put the yellow tail on.
Yeah. Yeah. Might have fair hooked him. Oh, look at that. Little trout cod. I haven't seen one of those up here for a while, Phil. Look at him.
The speckles on him.
Yeah. Yeah, and see how his top lip, can you see? His top lip's over his bottom lip.
Oh.
Yeah, that's your dead giveaway.
Yeah. That's a good sign then.
Right. Hmm. He was aggressive. He didn't want to let up. That's a nice fish. So just try and keep the rod a little bit lower now, mate, so you don't bring him up out of the water.
Yeah,
He's a good one. No, you're right. Just take your time, because you've got to remember you're fighting him against the current, yeah? Yeah, so this is where you just got to be careful, yeah? If he goes, just let him go. But don't give him any slack. He's a nice fish, Phil. Well done. That's a ripper. That's a good fish.
Yeah. I'm happy with that with the lure, right?
It's all right, we're in anchor, so you can kill your motor if you want. So that's the advantage of having the electric down, is that just takes the thing. I reckon he's about 63, I reckon. On the pinky, Phil.
Yeah, pinkies are goodies, aren't they? Spot on, grazer.
Yeah, I'm generally pretty good, Kate. You happy for me to let him go, or you want to let him go?
No,
might get a video. There we go.
I think he's up, Grazer. Oh, it's 2 weeks. I'm going to get a big one now.